Red Dead Redemption. Boah, die Stadt sieht ja mal geil aus, ey. Die ist groß.
Careful, partner. Dicen que Generalísimo está deteniendo los que ayudan a Reyes.
Solo la más alta calidad aquí.
Was hat der?
Hey, Mister.
Okay. Ich verkauf mal die Sachen. Ja. Oh, Wolfsherz. $18.
That's what I've got for sale.
Warte mal, was hat der nochmal? Können wir irgendwas kaufen können? Was nützlich ist?
Nee.
Egal. Ah, die Hütte kaufen wir uns mal. Wie viel kostet die? $150? Okay, die kaufen wir. Waffenhändler? Ja.
Hola.
Hola.
Dicen que hay gente.
Hola. Komm her. Gib mir was. Okay, die Sachen scheinen noch versperrt zu sein. Die muss man halt noch wie bei GTA freischalten. Oder manche sind auch ausverkauft, wie es aussieht. Wir kaufen uns mal Munition für die Pistole. Für die bessere Pistole. Nicht für den Revolver. Und Munition für das Gewehr. Okay, jetzt sind wir wieder pleite. $40. Haben wir noch. Nach D. Zivilisation um jeden Preis.
What do you want, Gringo? What are you doing here? Have you heard? There's a war going on.
My name's John Marston. I've been sent here to retrieve a couple of men. Can I speak to your commander?
You want to talk to my boss, Gringo?
I guess.
Because I'm not good enough for you?
No, sir.
You think you're better than me? You come to my country, my poor little country, and you think you couldn't be friends with the president?
No, sir. I'm sorry, sir. Things must have come out wrong. Maybe you can help me.
You'll be sorry, friend.
Was will der jetzt?
Relax!
Der hat ihn auch einen Namen genommen.
Sure. Somewhere between a threatening stare and the soldier's arm to the teeth. Yeah. Yeah, you had me.
Welcome to Mexico, amigo! Let's come meet, drink, and then we'll talk. My name is Capitán Vicente de Santa.
John Marston.
My country is in pain, John Marston. Terrible pain. The rebels have seized the people by the throat and destroyed a way of life.
I I'm no politician, sir.
And I am
was ist das denn für einer? Eine Schuchtel oder was?
A killer. But we are both beholding to our time. A brave man. Perhaps you have heard of him. Coronel Allende. He's trying to preserve the order in our province. To keep our civilization alive. It is tough. The people are confused and usually swayed. Sometimes in the service of what is right, you gotta do terrible things.
Alter, der scheint wirklich schwul zu sein, ja.
It breaks my heart.
I also am no moralist, sir.
I wish I enjoy your freedoms, Mr. Marston.
I'm trying to find a man, an American, an outlaw named Bill Williamson. I believe he came here to seek protection from another outlaw named Javier Escuela.
You're no moralist, but you hunt outlaws?
So it would seem. You heard anything of these men?
I am the government, or what is left of it. Outlaws seek each other. They're possibly hiding with thieves and killers who pose as freedom fighters in the hills around here. They're united under one traitor named Abraham Reyes.
Where could I find this Reyes?
If I knew, I would be there, hunting him with everything that is true within me. Reyes finds you.
Like cholera.
Something like that. But it's possible, though. My men are trying to lure him into a trap. Possibly, you could ride with us. And if everything goes okay, I'm sure the Coronel will help you.
Okay.
Prost.
Vámonos! You can take your horse or ride on the wagon.
Natürlich können wir mit dem Pferd reiten.
Come on.
Und wir haben auch ein Pferd.
Slow down.
Los geht's.
Follow me. We're headed to Chuparosa.
You did not expect such a warm welcome from the Mexican army. I can see.
I didn't know what to expect. I hadn't even crossed the border and I was being shot at.
You will hear a lot of words like tyrant and oppression here. Words that the peasants have been taught, but do not understand. Meaningless words. The army is suffering a crisis of reputation.
Even I've heard about the colonel down here. He's not famous for his compassion.
This is the point. Have you met Coronel Allende? Do you know him? No. Like a papagayo? He just repeat lies you heard.
Maybe.
Allende is a good man, a strong man. He carries the weight of a million problems on his shoulders.
Am I supposed to pity him?
You gringos are so quick to judge. You love to talk badly of other people because it makes you feel better about yourselves. Maybe you should look in the mirror.
You're the one talking about this. And I ain't here to make judgment on the way of your government. I've got enough problems with my own right now.
This isn't America, Señor Marston. We are poor. Kindness must take a different form. What is better? To pull your arm around a hungry man, or to beat him until he grows some food to eat?
I think you need to answer that question yourself.
Who are these outlaws you hunt? This Billy, the cowboy, and his Mexican friend.
Bill Williamson's a fella I used to know, and Javier Escuela? Well, I knew him too.
What do you mean? You know this man?
We was friends once. Part of the past I can't seem to get rid of.
The past is all that's real, my friend. It cannot be erased. That is the problem with the people here. They spend too much time dreaming about imaginary futures.
I know I can't change the past, but I'm sure gonna do something about the future.
Whatever helps you sleep at night, amigo. My country is full of American criminals, mostly in the service of the rebel peace. Mexico is an easy place for men to lose himself. Whether he wants to get lost or not.
Hopefully not too easy. I ain't got much time to find these men.
There must be a high price on their heads.
The highest price.
Can I ask how much?
I'm not getting paid. It's a long story. I'm being made to do this.
I will never understand you Americans.
Me neither.
We have a system of law in Mexico, señor. And we do not tolerate people who think they can run with their own. However, if you help us, we help you. No one hides from Coronel Allende for long.
Okay, in a kleine Pause.
It is a deceit.